Species of sharks and manta rays could be saved from total extinction after being placed under the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Fauna and Flora, or CITES, International Trade Regulation. On March 14th, 177 member countries of CITES voted to protect five species of sharks, the oceanic whitetip and porb eagle sharks, three species of hammerhead sharks, and two species of manta rays, in an unprecedented move that increases the number of protected marine animals in the world's ocean. Pew's Global Shark Conservation applauded the action to protect these species, saying, quote, "This victory indicates that the global community will collaborate to address the plight of some of the most highly vulnerable sharks and manta ray species." Pew added that the global community's commitment for shark conservation needs to be fully implemented and enforced. According to the International Union for Conservation of Nature, 143 shark species are threatened with extinction. There are currently only seven nations that have implemented policies protecting sharks or shark sanctuaries within their waters, including Palau and the Marshall Islands.